Hello there. Today I've got this 19th century Pinfire revolver. Working okay, it's reasonable condition, but it's missing its front sight here. So today I'm going to make one. So what I'm going to do is just run a tap in there to make it accept a 3mm thread. so I can try a test fit. Obviously need to shorten the thread. Cut this down a bit now. Could just do with a bit of a shortening. It just needs a bit more off. Could just do with half a mil, not even half. Does still need just the tiniest bit more. I think that's it. Just a little bit more. So I've cut down the thread now and I've been filing it and tweaking it to make sure that it doesn't protrude into the barrel. Now that looks fine. Just, yeah, it's not dragging on anything, so there's nothing protruding into the barrel. So there we have it. That's all repaired now. I mean, you know, this sight, what use is it really? Not a lot, but should have one, and now it does have one. Thanks for watching.